Hello, my name is Blake Fitzpatrick, and I'm a photography studies specialist in the School of Image Arts at Ryerson University. In my writing, documentary, and curatorial practice, I investigate the dynamic relationship between place and history in environments that are marked by change. I trace the legacies of nuclear production and militarization in places with histories that are still evolving and that continue to impact us today. To me, image making is never separate from larger aspects of culture. Images play a crucial role in everyday experience, including, for example, a cultural response to war. In my work, I try to put images in a context that makes the implications of monumental events visible. I think of my work as investigation as much as a form of documentation. From the afterlife of the fallen Berlin Wall to radioactive contamination of a small Ontario town, my work uses photography to uncover shared histories in landscapes that have been changed forever.